Is this what radiation has led us to? A two-headed cow?